Jack, pop this lock. What the hell's this? Someone's workshop? Got something here.
A spectral scrambler. Oh, I got an idea for Jack. Check it. Jack's cloak can now make us invisible too.
Back to the skiff. Not so fast! Snipers ahead!
If only we could turn ourselves invisible somehow!
Way ahead of you!
Let's take them down!
Cloak!
I gotta ask you. Once you get
yourself answers.
Yeah.
What then? I mean, what happens next?
What are you actually asking?
Look, I know you're not exactly thrilled to be in the cog.
Hey, if you're worried I'm gonna run off or something.
No. I'm not worried you're gonna run off.
Oh, no? Well, maybe you should worry. At least a little bit.
Oh. Great.
When we get to the skiff, let's tell Marcus what we're doing.
Okay, but I've got another question. If you did leave, where would you go?
Pre or post-swarm outbreak?
Pre.
Someplace with a beach.
And post?
A bunker, 5 miles underground.
Okay, you got room for two?
Aren't you forgetting Jack?
Yeah, but he doesn't take up much space.
What about you? Where would you go?
You know what? I have no idea.
Marcus, we got a location. If there was a lab in Mount Kadar, we'll know soon enough.
Okay, but I'll say it again. That mountain was Grub Central. We don't know what's there. Just promise that if you run into something you can't handle, you'll let me know.
Appreciate that, but we're doing all right so far. Delta out.
Hey, check out that break in the ice. Something's in there. Hey, our coordinates are coming up.
Wait a second. There's nothing here.
Yeah, I don't get it. Look, the data checks out. We're in the right place. Maybe Jack can, I don't know, use Pulse to ping the signal.
Worth a try.
Whoa. There's something under the ice. Nice work, buddy.
That's gotta be what we're looking for. But how do we get down there?
Not easily. Ice this thick, it's like concrete.
Not sure if this helps, but Baird says there was an old mine in that area.
Old mine? Blasting caps. Explosives.
I'll push the coordinates to Jack.
Thanks, Marcus.
All right. I guess we got a potential solution. Old mine it is.
Ha! You know, when Marcus said we were heading up north, this isn't exactly what I had in mind. Man, I thought it was cold down by Oscar's village. This is ridiculous.
What about your armor's thermals? They're still working, right?
Yeah, but my armor doesn't cover my face. My goddamn nose hair's frozen.
Thanks for sharing.
positive development here.
You know, Oscar used to take me skiff sailing on the salt flats near Halvo Bay.
You guys went that far to sail?
Yeah. And there was no cog left down there. Nothing. Just ruins. I'm really gonna miss him.
I know. Me too.
The mine's in the backwoods over there. Let's go find some explosives.
Okay, the mine's back here somewhere, right? Let's hope it's got something we can use.
Oh, sure. But that really depends on the type of mining you engage in. If they were doing hydraulic mining, we might find some high-pressure water cutters. But given the environment, I bet it was some kind of subsurface extractive mining operation.
Okay, all right, I got it. Going down. There's the mine. Marcus, we're here. What do you know about this place?
Let's see. It's an old nethercut mine. Industrial, rare metals. Company got nationalized by the COG right before E-Day.
So no activity since the war?
No COG activity. Can't speak beyond that.
Okay, thanks. We'll be in touch. The mine is blocked. Derailed train.
There's gotta be another way to cross.
Let's see. Let's try down here. Okay, looks promising. I take it back. We got four.
Let's take him out.
Careful on that ice.
Way! Pretty clear they don't want us in that mine.
Yeah, but we gotta get up there. Let's try that lift. Jack, rip that door.
Uh-oh. Kate, other side of the river!
I see him. Hold him off!
Not one of getting into that mine.
Hold him off!
One is getting into that mine.
And the lift should be good to go.
Nice work, Jack.
Norsco, I bet they were friends.
You could be right. But that means...
That means we're about to have a fight on our hands. What's up here?
Yeah.
Nina Norsco said is true. This place got wiped out. I thought we knew where all the house owners were, but we missed a lot in the route.
Most outsiders don't want to be found, especially by the cog.
Well, it's better we find than the swarm.
Here we go. Shit. As expected, but... Shit.
I can't believe Nina and Norsco survived this.
Let's just look around and see if we can find any explosives.
Kate, you ever think about what happens to people in pods?
Do my best, man.
Maybe there's some part of them, some spark, that's still human.
There's nothing human left. Just keep looking around. Give me a hand, please.
That big drill ran off phosphorus fuel.
Okay, so...
So, when you expose phosphorus to oxygen and water, it ignites. And that could solve our ice problem.
Then let's take what's left. Jack, do the honors.
Oh, let's go melt some ice, shall we?
We're not out of this yet!
Jack, protect that fuel! Biggo, we all go with it!
You three?
Shit to the skiff and call Marcus.
I'm telling you, this shit is gonna melt that ice.
If you say so.
Yeah, we got more!
that bridge then.
Let's head through that train and get out of here.
Hang on. I'm gonna check this out. Coming to this place was certainly a life experience.
Feels like we're racking those up out here.
I keep thinking about those poor people back in that mine. What you said in the tunnel. You're right. We should have found them.
Yeah, but you were right too. You can't help people who don't want to be helped.
Like JD, for instance.
Ooh. Yeah. Like JD. You think he'll ever be himself again?
I don't know. I hope so, but I don't know. Come on, up here. Skiff's back this way. Jack, you good hauling that phosphorus? Glad to hear it.
See? He's growing on you, isn't he?
Jack's good people.
You just filled his small mechanical heart with joy.
Thanks for being here, by the way. If you weren't with me, this would be... It would be hard.
Wait, are you thanking me or Jack?
Jack? I'm sorry, wasn't that clear?
yeah, that's a good one.
Marcus, we found phosphorus fuel. Del thinks it'll get us through the ice.
No. Del knows it'll get us through the ice.
Phosphorus. Be careful. It's nasty stuff.
Yeah, that's the rumor. Delta out.
You know, that ice isn't going anywhere. We could scout around some more.
I'll take that under advisement.
Oh, man. Now you sound like Marcus.
No, this sounds like Marcus.
I'll take that under advisement.
Subtle difference.
Yeah, very subtle.
one small detail. Once we get through that ice, getting back...
All right, let's get this phosphorus cooking.